Praise the Lord, brothers and sisters. When trouble comes from every side and fear hovers over you, it is time to rise up in faith and declare the word of God. I want to quote this verse from Bible, from 2 Timothy 1:7. For God has not given us a spirit of fear, but he has given us a spirit of power, love, and self-discipline. The same spirit of power that was given to David to fight against Goliath, the same spirit of love that was given to Stephen, that he was able to forgive those who were hurling stones at him, the same power of self-discipline that was given to Daniel to continue to pray to the one and only God, even when there was an order from the king to worship the statues. Let's not bow down to the fear in front of us. Vyadi badalu manalni chutina pudikni, marana bhayam manak mundar unna pudikni, Goliath vali yeduru vachina pudikni. Let's sing this song.